What was that? It was a duck. Hello, kids, or grown-ups. In this video, I'm going to teach you how to make a duck. First, grab one sheet of origami paper. Okay. Make a kite base. This is basically when you fold it in half this way. Two points meet like that, and then fold in half like this. And then open it up and do this. You should have this right now. Fold it. See this? Fold it in like that until it reaches the touch of where you made your crease. And make a crease like this. And do that for the other. So, in the end, you should get this, a kite base. Now, this is the tricky part. I want you to bend it. See? I want you to bend this thing in like that. Okay? Bend in. Do it for the other side. Bend in. So in the end, you should get something very similar to this. Okay, next step is you're gonna fold this into this. So you go under, tuck this in, and then make a fold into this. Run your finger along it for some time. And then, in the end, it should look like this. Now, I want you to take this, bend it up. Like that. And then this one, the tail, will also go up, but it will be shorter than. And take this and bend it like this. And crease fold it. And then take a marker or whatever you have and draw the eye here. In the end, you should have a duck looking like this. Quack, quack. Thanks for watching this video.